many coils of thing wired that electric.
Well, well, it would be that, but you don't want to have the electricity getting at the liquid, so you'd have that encased in like a kind of metal casing with some kind of oxide layer around it, and the whole thing gets hot. But this one is just quite good. I'm sort of cool, but you do have to wonder what the teacher was doing.
It's probably when you skip off, but he's like given a lot.
Yeah, okay. 6 out of 60. I thought that's quite a good answer about this is a question about Brownian motion. Do you like the answer on the board?